When I had finally talked to the police, I was under the understanding that Marnie was the first person missing. Little did I know, she was number 26.
It went from bad to worse to ridiculous to unbelievable. What we have is a national disgrace that occurred, and we didn't stop it.